Oh, you have a bigger one.
Yeah.
Oh.
Still.
I came here before on a cruise ship, but
okay.
That was only like half a day.
How long ago?
Last year.
Okay. So you had a tour of the island?
Yeah, we did the tour of the island already. Volcano, some waterfalls or something.
Yeah.
The drive took forever, so I guess it was very far south. You're always from here.
Yeah.
You mixed or something? You're very. You look like you're mixed.
Yeah, for this side.
Anywhere else for a while?
No.
Well, here.
It's been the coming years. Try something else.
This is the only place you need, huh?
Just stay away for a while.
Sure, if I should rent a car, but everything seems expensive for a taxi, so I thought I'd just rent a car. I like driving anyway, it gives me something to do.
We do rent a car, so
yeah. I talked to Gary Berg. I'm gonna rent a car for 6 days.
Okay.
Like sometimes I just go hotel or apartment. I feel like I'm stuck if I don't have a car.
That's why I still drag yourself around.
Yeah. I came from Barbados and they have that little van which is easy to catch, so I didn't rent a car in Barbados.
Okay.
Here I don't know if they have like the same thing or not. So.
Barbados, they go all around.
Oh, yeah. Saint
Lucia, different areas, you know, so it's a bit of a hassle for you.
Oh, that's true.
If it was one bus doing everything, fine. But no, it's not so.
Very complicated. So, Saint Lucia used to. Was it under the British?
Yeah.
I didn't study.
It was French, then the British took over.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. French first, then British.
Yeah, I was wondering because a lot of the names are French.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know why they did not change it into English names.
That's true.
You know, at least half English, half French.
Uh-huh.
Because these guys battle 7 times each, you know? So, to me, that's what they should have done. I'm not too pleasant with the names. I do like them.
Prefer the English?
Rather than English names. It would have served better to me.
Yes, true. Do some people here still speak French or not? That's too long ago.
It's kind of a broken French. It's not French, really French.
Oh.
Creole? It's Creole, you know?
Creole, oh yeah.
It's a broken French. So the French people don't really understand when we speak what we call it.
You can speak Creole?
Yeah, I do. Oh. But not that strong. Some big words that I'm still fighting with.
I know, like, the French islands, they drive on the other side of the street. That's what I was wondering. Here's...
Oh, if we are British.
Yeah, we're driving this side of the street.
Okay. So you're from where?
The United States.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah. We drive on the other side.
I know about the other side.
Yeah.
So when you can do both, that means you're good.
What's that?
I say when you can do both, and your hair, you can drive on the right.
Yeah.
Now here we drive on the left. You left. Drive on the right.
Yeah. I'm used to it though. I can go back and forth.
Well, you're very good.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Yeah, some people can't do that.
I know. That's something for sure.
But sometimes the first day, sometimes there's problems the first day.
Okay.
You just follow. Follow somebody.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah.
I remember once I had to go to Sufre the first time driving. Honestly, the roads are very narrow, not narrow, too many corners.
One, yeah.
Yeah. After down is down. So what I did, I would fall, depend on the taxi drivers.
Okay.
When they stop, I'm on my own. Until I get another one. Yeah, that's what really helped me to be able to drive on the Sufre.
Oh, okay. Driving to Sufre is about 2 hours, hour and a half?
About hour and a half.
Okay.
Okay, you see that little blue hut we see there?
Yeah, yeah.
We're doing that turn right.
Okay.
And if you're looking for places, for direction, you will use here as a point. Music man?
Oh, music man, okay.
Yeah.
To go somewhere for 2 days, what's a good area? Like right around Sufre is a good area?
If you want to go to...
Like I'm going to stay here 2 days, then go somewhere for 2 days, then
you
maybe
can
come
go
back.
To Sufre. Sufre is exciting.
I just okay.
Yeah. Or if you want to...
I have 6 days here, that's fine.
Maybe if you want a tour with the boats, so it will be less driving for you.